Truck drivers have called for the harmonization of weighbridge systems across the East African region as a way of reducing delays and avoiding the impounding of their cars. The drivers' complaints come after close to 400 goods trucks and fuel tankers traveling from the Kenyan port of Mombasa were held up at Bustema Weighbridge along the Jinja-Malaba Highway for several hours due to delayed verification. Well over 10 were impounded over non-compliance.
Different way bridges in Kenya, but the vehicle was okay. Reaching here in Uganda, here at Busitema, I've been told that my vehicle is overloaded with the 3 tons behind. But what I wonder, I don't understand how are these people going to, because I reached here at 7:15 to 8. But reaching at there was a long queue. Reaching to Weighbridge was around midnight. So I've waited from midnight to now.
The drivers have also complained of the long hours they have to spend to have their trucks verified, which causes long queues and subsequent loss of business revenue caused by the delays. The drivers say they are also losing merchandise and car parts to thieves while the trucks are stuck in the queues or when they have been impounded.
Wamaje waliwo police na fetwe buza nti wachi chabade wito kutuba ko batulize motoka ku custom ya manyi nge.
The drivers now want the countries within the East African community to come up with uniform weighbridge standards to avoid the inconveniences that arise while traveling across multiple countries and jurisdictions. Julius Maganda Wandera, the State Minister for East African Community Affairs, says a technical committee has been put in place to address some of the issues raised by the drivers.
We have put up a technical committee which is assessing the capacity and the type of bridges that we require within the East African community and the system that will harmonize all those bridges.